parking is going to be signs to look for when someone's having a stroke. So imagine, you know, walking around with your friend at a mall, and then all of a sudden they start acting weird, and they don't respond to your responses, or they start slurring their words, and all of a sudden they have a stroke, and you don't know what to do. So by the end of this presentation, you'll guys know what a stroke is, who can suffer from a stroke, and signs to know when someone is having a stroke. And in this picture, you guys will learn what the acronym FAST means and how the number 911 is important in these situations. So what is a stroke? So according to the American Heart Association, which is a nonprofit organization, a stroke is a disease that affects the arteries leading to and within the brain. So in this picture, it shows fatty acids that form into a clot, which affects the arteries. So it affects like blood flow that carries oxygen to the brain. And once that happens, it could result pieces of brain like just dying slowly, and then it leads to a stroke. So who can suffer from a stroke? So according to the Stroke Center organization, strokes can do and occur at any age. So it doesn't matter where you're an infant, adolescent, or adult, or an old age, you could still suffer from a stroke. Nearly 1/4 of the strokes occur in people under the age of 65. And as stated by the same organization, strokes are the third leading cause of death. And more than 140,000 people die each year from a stroke in the United States. So not only does it lead to death, it could also lead to long-term permanent damages and disabilities. And this website is trustworthy. Why? Because their information is secured by the health on the net. So in this picture shows how, how fatty acids can form in any artery of the brain. So if it forms at this artery, or it could be at the middle cerebral artery, it could rupture or just like block any blood flow through the brain. And as a result, that can cause the brain to die, or it could lead to any stroke. So what are the signs? So the signs would be FAST. F standing for face dropping, A arm weakness, S speech difficulty, and T time to call 911. And this is all information from the American Heart Association. So F, face dropping. So some questions that you guys should ask yourself once you're dealing with this situation is, does one side of the face look more drowsy or droopy than the other? And if you ask them to smile, does it look uneven? So as this picture demonstrates, like the smile is like lopsided or just like going downward. So that could be any signs of a stroke. A, arm weakness. So you could ask the person to lift their arms up. And if you see that one of the arms is like going downward, or they're not able to sustain their balance, then that could also indicate the signs of a stroke. S stands for speech difficulty. So any phrase that you can tell them to repeat, as in like, oh, say the sky is blue, and they start slurring their words or stuttering, or they just can't understand you, that could indicate signs of strokes. And then right here in this picture shows how like the person is like stuttering or can't say the phrase right. T, time to call 911. So if any of these like signs shows up at any person, it could either be one sign or all three, then you should call 911. And according to the American Heart Association, it's important to note that the first symptoms appear, because emergency responders will want to know. So it is important that when you're dealing with a situation to call 911, because you wouldn't know what to do, but they would. So after this presentation, I hope that you guys know what a stroke is, and that it's a disease that can affect the arteries leading to the brain. And anyone regardless of race, age, or background can suffer from a stroke. And the acronym FAST are 4 steps to know if someone is suffering from a stroke. And And then this is my work site page.